Dear friends, I am Amy Mustafa from Ornate Pixels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV repair. After turning on this 32-inch LCD TV, very dim light is visible on the screen. This phenomenon occurs on the screen when the liquid crystal cell inside the panel are energized unexpectedly. There are some basic level videos on this topic. You can watch the video from the link in the description. Okay. No light and no picture on the screen, so stay with me for 2 minutes as I show how to repair this LED TV panel. Panel number HV320WHB-N85. Now let's get started. Panel's power supply 12 volts, OK. VGS only 0.02 volts, but here it will be around 33 volts. So what to do now? This is VGS test point and here is the power management IC of the TFT LCD panel. From which pin of this IC is VGS output? To know that, we can follow the circuit diagram. IC number 5562A. Here is the VGS test point. VGS is output from pin 39. So you can check here, this capacitor and diodes can be shorted. Moreover, you can check the capacitors and diodes of VGL and AVDD. Here are the voltage details for each pin of the IC. The website name is Ornate Pixels. The link is in the video description. Dear friends, when you see the VGS voltage is not present, even after the components are not damaged, then turn off the TV. Now, hold the meter probe at the VGS test point, then turn on the TV again. Then if you see, VGS voltage is generated for 1 second and then goes into 0 volt. In this situation, you can assume that the DC to DC converter circuit is working properly. Now look, this is the level shifter IC. 33 volts VGS supply is provided in this IC and the connections of this 8 CLK or vertical clock pulses are going directly to the cop on the left side and the same 8 connections are directly connected to the right side cop. So due to possibility of short circuit inside the cop, these 8 connections have to be disconnected. So I cut 8 connections, look where to cut. Okay, now let's see what happens on the screen. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.